Give it up for Tom Vance too, guys.